Hi guys. This video will show you how to rename AirTag from Find My app while in use anytime. To do that, open Find My on your iPhone or iPad. Tap on Item tab and again tap on the AirTag name. See the list of features and the last option is Rename Item. Select it and tap on AirTag name to modify or re-enter new name. Tap on Done to save it. I hope you found this video helpful.